Brand new at 6, Springfield Township police are looking for someone who broke into two homes. It happened late this morning along State Route 170. One homeowner tells us a gun and several $1,000s worth of jewelry were stolen. Another homeowner says only his garage window was broken. BCI and Springfield police were both on the scene. We'll continue to gather new information from investigators and bring that to you tonight at 10 and 11.